You want to know how to change a shop location on Google Maps? Well, don't worry, there's no issues at all here. Google's just made it a whole lot easier. And I'm going to show you in the next couple of minutes how you can make changes to your location, how you can change your business name if it's just been spelt wrong, or maybe something slightly wrong about it. And also some extra ways in which you can add other details, like maybe extra categories, maybe you just want to add a link to your website, maybe just a couple of little edits you need to make on your new listing of Google My Business or Google Maps. So don't worry, I'm going to take you straight in to how you can do that the easiest way in 2021. So I'm Zane from Zanet Design, and I help small businesses grow by using Google My Business, using digital ways of marketing, and also just understanding how Google works and working so that you're working for your customers and attracting the right clients. And then we know that Google rewards that approach. So there's no quick fixes here, just doing the right things and having the right approach. So if you enjoy this type of video, if you think that's the right one for your business, then make sure that you subscribe, that you click the alert button, and make sure you come back and visit for the next video. So let's jump straight in and show you how to make these edits. Change your shop location in Google Maps. You can just go to your location, or you can check it out by going to Google, type in My Business. And when you type in My Business, your business then should appear below here. And if you click on your business, it will now open up as we've got here. And you'll now see there's lots of activity and things for you to do. You've got lots of other things to complete. But we're not looking at that. We're looking at how can you edit your name or change your location. And to do that, you just need to go to your location. And that's under Info. And there is your location. So you can click on that. And at the moment, you've got an address. You may just want to say, actually, I just need to change one of the words here, or for instance, that is wrong. It should just be Bournemouth. So that'd be a change. And then you click apply, and that now is waiting and may well be approved. But while you're here, you might want to go through the other things like adding your hours, maybe changing your telephone number, or even adding some more categories as well. So you can add extra categories if you feel that other categories would apply as well. So that's how you make edits. It's pretty straightforward and simple. You just need to log in and then make sure you save at the end of it.
So it could be at this point that you've got another business that you want to add, or maybe you just haven't got round to adding your business yet, but you're thinking about it. Well, if you want to know the easiest way to add your shop or your business to Google Maps, then meet me on this video and I'll show you how to do it the easiest way possible. But if you just want to know how you can delete your business and start again, then I'll see you on this video.